There is a mysterious disease in the world that exists in all human bodies. And more surprisingly, for this disease, there is no physician in the world. The main features of this disease are: this disease suffers people from birth to death. This disease increases and decreases like tide and ebb. This disease is contagious. However, its level depends on the individual's immunity. In a favorable environment, the disease resistance increases and this disease is less affected. In hostile environments, this disease can be dangerous. No chemicals are used as medicine for this disease. If you perform various activities regularly, you can stay healthy. The only disease whose diagnosis results will be known only after death. But only the patient will understand it. Final prescription will be given as per the report of diagnosis. Patients are divided into three categories based on the diagnosis report, and they will be transferred to three types of cabins. Interestingly, there are prescriptions for this disease, but very few people follow it. Dear friends, now, can you guess what the name of this disease is?